Lamidi was startled when he saw the work of the great Yoruba master carver Oruwugun of Osi, and it was then that he realized he had a long way to go as a carver.
And then one day I was passing through the front of the palace, I saw some work of this man's father, means Bamidele Oruwugun. So I was going to the farm to cut the tree. I did not go again. I sat down there looking at these pieces. I was very sad. I said, I'm not going to make it. It's too late for me. I was in my 20s then. And then I sat down. I returned back home. I was sad. Feeling like this. And people asked me, are you not going to the farm? I said, no. They did not know what had happened to me. I was thinking, how could my work be as good as this? But before I did that, long ago, I used to say, before my father died, I said, there's no carver like my father. But when I saw this work, I know this man is great than my father. So I began to think about it. And when I met the son, I was happy.